happening?
Do you believe that a man's race, his religion, or the color of his skin has anything to do with his innocence or guilt?
Absolutely not. I always judge him by the eyes. A man's got small, beady eyes. They're guilty.
Sir, are you the kind of man that believes that all Orientals are sneaky?
No.
That all Polish people are dumb?
No.
That all blacks are good dancers?
You damn right.
All right, Your Honor, I guess I find this juror acceptable. He seems to be an honest man.